Hello students, today we are going to start our new session on business law. So before we start ahead with the commercial law or the business law, let us first try to understand the very basic concept of what is business and what is law. Until and unless we understand what is business, we would definitely did not understand the implication of law in business. And that is why first and foremost thing is, try to understand what business is all about, right? Business, all those activities which are aimed at transfer of goods and services from production center to consumption center. Let us take an example. Suppose I am a producer. This is called basic economics action. I will take basic resources. What are the resources? Land, labor, capital and automation. I will put it into my production process, that is processing. After processing is done, an output would be generated. What is going to be my output? It can be a product or a service. Now business is aimed at catering, at conversion of this input into output, thereby catering to consumers and earning a profit. So the aim of any business is what? Is to earn profit by producing goods or services and thereby serving the society at large. So business has got lot and varied importance and varied roles to play in our society. Now, once we are entering into a business, once we are serving the society, that means there are human dynamics. There are people in it. Now comes the picture of law. Now, why do we need law? We are working. Why we are working? We are working in order to earn a livelihood, right? Earn a livelihood. Now, in this process of earning a livelihood, business could definitely earn income, go into different types of contract. It can be a contract of sale, contract of any type of businesses, agreement, agency contract, any sort of thing. You will be learning this in further chapters. So, this business means there will be people involved, more and more people will be involved. I will be catering to people. There will be my partners. Partnership business would be there. There will be suppliers. There will be people who will consume this. So, in between, in midst of all this thing, there comes a picture of law. Why law is there? Law is regulations. Law is enforced by an authority. Why? So that a law will regulate all those business activities. Law will regulate how the business needs to be conducted in a society. And that is why it is very important that a business should be governed by certain legal practices. So business and law both are equally important. If we have to conduct business, we have to understand the law. If we have to conduct business, first and foremost thing, we have to understand the environment. So ultimately what we are finding is that we are learning various aspects of law. Like in law, there are various aspects we will be learning further as we go. As we proceed, we will be definitely learning like constitutional, criminal, civil law and lot more. International law. But to brief, we will be now understanding the basic combination or what is the interdependency between business and law. That's what we needed to understand in today's session. I hope you must have understood the session well. If you have any query, you can ask. Thank you.